sure many of you have heard about Justin Peck. He is one of the hottest young choreographers, and we're thrilled to have him here at the Joffrey for the first time and for Chicago audiences to get to see what all the fuss is about, because he really is very special, very unique.
In Creases is kind of compact, but it's very intense at the same time and has a sleek design to it. The piece is really inspired by the music. Philip Glass has sort of a kaleidoscopic nature to it, and it needs a very specific energy and also a camaraderie amongst the cast, amongst the dancers. And I think that's naturally built into this company and these dancers.
It's very much about being a collective unit. It's a short piece, but it requires a lot of energy to get through. It's lightning fast.
It's going to be played with two grand pianos on stage. There is something special about feeling the musician's artistry as well as our artistry. All is going to come together.
The movement, it's sort of this balance between dance and athleticism. And when people come to see it, I think it reaches out and grabs them.